we are giving the Children's Hospital here $2 million.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Because of the Children's Hospital here in Winnipeg, we are very fortunate to be able to have our daughter, Laura.
We are so fortunate because we know that if she had not been born in Winnipeg, with the Children's Hospital, there's no way she would have survived.